Our tendency is to model everything after our human minds. How would we survive in the forest?
And every parent out there knows exactly what I'm talking about.
Our tendency is to model everything after our human minds. How would we survive?
Lined up like we're building little houses, and the work is too extensive for little kids to do it and too consistent for teenagers to do it. And every parent out there knows exactly what I'm talking about.
Our tendency is to model everything after our human minds. How would we